Welcome to the DCGFFL Game of the Week. Maroon and Power Yellow clash in what should be a dandy of a game.
This is totally better than playing football. I don't know why we didn't think about this before.
All of the fun, none of the injuries.
Hey, you want another beer?
Duh.
Football's already exciting. This is taking it to a whole nother level.
FanDuel's one-week fantasy leagues are paying out $2 billion this year. Billion dollars.
Are you thinking what I'm thinking?
DCGFFL Fantasy Football.
Yeah! I'm gonna be a millionaire! This is perfect. I love flag football.
And I love fantasy football.
Bring them together and you have perfection.
Imagine the possibilities.
Yo, Marv.
Yo.
I just drafted you on my team.
Let's go. Hell yeah, baby. Yeah. You win some championships.
Yes, sir.
Win practice.
Practice?
Yeah.
We don't practice. Ready? It's my fantasy football team.
Wait. Fantasy football? You gotta get life, man. Nah.
Yo, Marv. I need those touchdowns. Hey, I get points for that.
I think it's going to work.
Tote's going to work.
So here it is, the final play of the DCGFFL season. Maroon needs a miracle touchdown to pull out a victory. And for all the fantasy football players watching, it looks like Donald Mitchell will win first prize and take home $1 million. The only way he's going to lose is if Maroon's Will Lepofsky scores a 75-yard touchdown.
Well, my dear Cozy, not only am I the smartest mind in this league, I'm about to be the richest.
There's still one play left.
You heard the man. It's gonna take a miracle for him to pull this off.
Set, hike.
So here we go with the final play. Ball is in the air. The big catch, and no one is gonna be able to stop him.
No! I paid you big money for this. Fix it now.
He's at the 30, the 20. It's gonna be a. Wait a second. Something is chasing him down.
Holy balls, is Mr. McGiblets.
And just like that, he runs out of bounds at the 5-yard line. Maroon loses. Oh my, what a finish.
Yeah, the money's about to be mine.
Shut the front door, you cheated. You hired a hitman.
What are you talking about? I've never seen that character a day in my life.
I'm here to inform you that this thing was arrested for attempted assault and a heinous crime of fixing flag football. And he said you, Donald, put him up to this.
Okay, I did it. I just wanted to win so bad.
Donald, I am so disappointed in you. I declare your victory invalid. It looks like our work here is done.
Hold up, who's in there?
Only one way to find out.
Dan Shaver!
And I would have gotten away with it too, if not for you meddling kids and that mangy mutt.
Dan, you've committed a major crime. But I think I have a better punishment for you. Shame! 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 Shame!
Are we really doing this?
Less talking, more walking. DC's a big city. Shame! 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 Shame!
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
Oh God, Kozak! Jeez, stop! I don't even know why we thought about it. Oh, sorry, that was me.
Damn! Really?
Kozak!
Really, Kozak?
You ready?
Get your leg off me!
Yes.
Damn, Shaver! Really?
Set, hike.
Oh well.
Scratch your head.
Put a ring on it. Has been arrested for an attempted crime. Has been arrested for attempt. I cannot remember attempted assault. Excuse me, gentlemen, but as a representative, I was gonna get it right this time. Excuse me, gentlemen. It's your fault. Excuse me, gentlemen.
It's not my fault, DCGFFL. Yes, I didn't do it.
Yes, it was. Y'all didn't see over here. Bootsy, casing, casing, casing.